Starling Marte will be on the bench for half of the season. Major League Baseball announced that the Pirates outfielder has been suspended 80 games for PED use. Last season, Marte batted a career-high 311 with 152 hits, and although he had just 9 home runs, his ability to get on base served him well last season, and this year he was hitting at the top of the lineup. Pirates signed Marte to a 6-year, $31 million extension in 2014.